is here. Is she still here? Miss Hazel here? Miss Hazel, she is our one attending tonight, founding member from 1958. And you'll see a little testimony from her and her son in the video. Betty Greenway didn't make it tonight, but you'll see a wonderful testimony from her as well. Two surviving founding members. We're proud of them, and we're thankful for them. And all of you who've come, whether you've come tonight, I met some new people here tonight, we're glad you're here. You are why we are here. We're here to grow. We're here to reach new people for Christ. We're here to bring meaningful life to people in Jesus Christ. So you are here. If you're here for the first time, you're why we're here. And many of you come along the way in the last 60 years, and you've contributed greatly through praying, giving, going, supporting, eating as you do, and we are glad that you're here tonight. So without further ado, I just want to welcome Tim Brummer, our Backlot Worship Leader. He's got a band of guys here, including Ben Richter, our former Backlot Worship Leader. I love it when former staff still are here and still are engaging with us, and we have a number of those. Susie Webb, we've got Larry Sullivan here. I don't know if any other former staff members have come back, but we love to welcome those who've contributed in leadership, and thank you for those who have done so. After these guys play, you'll have a little video intermission with some cool stuff to watch, and then we'll have Tony Hamilton will sing, a great gospel singer from our area that lots of folks love to hear. Tony will sing, and then the singing churchman, I'm sorry, I'm from South Carolina. That's what they call y'all in South Carolina, the Sons of Jubal. I'm in Georgia. Hello. Been here 14 years. I should know that by now. The Sons of Jubal are here, some of them, not the whole contingent. We couldn't feed them all. We just said pick the best and send them, and here they are. Here they are. So anyway, you'll hear from them as well. So just sit back, enjoy the night. The bathrooms are back there. Come and go if you can, if you need to, but just keep it low on the interference. Let's enjoy this night and welcome this bluegrass band. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Show them your appreciation, would you? Welcome them on the stage. Thank you.
Come set your rule and reign in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray, until our made. Come set our hearts ablaze with hope, like wildfire in our very souls. Holy Spirit, come invade us now. Are your church, we need your power in you. We seek your kingdom first, we hunger and we thirst, refuse to waste our lives, for your joy and prize, to see the captive heart release, the hurt, the sick, the poor. We lay down our lives for heaven's court. We are your church, and we pray revive this earth. Build your kingdom here, let the darkness fear. Show your mighty hand, heal our streets. And let set your church on fire. Win this nation back, change the atmosphere. Build your kingdom here, we pray. We seek your kingdom first, we hunger and we thirst, refuse to waste our lives, cause you're our joy and prize. You see the captive hearts release, the hurt, the sick, the poor at peace. We lay down our lives for heaven's court. Cause we are your church, and we pray. Darkness fear, show your mighty hand, heal King's I'm here. Let the darkness fear. Show your mighty hand. Heal our streets and land. Set your church on fire. Will this nation die? Change the atmosphere. Build a kingdom here. We pray.
How's everybody doing? It's a good evening to celebrate. We want to sing this hymn that's been around for a long time. So we want to invite you to sing this with us and have a good time, even as you're seated enjoying a hamburger. That's a pretty cool thing, right? All right, let's sing this together.
So weightless, a life filled with sin, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
All right, y'all sing it with us. Here we go.
In 1, 2, 3, yeah, I saw the light. I saw the light. So happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Cause I've walked in darkness, clouds covered me. I had no idea where the way I would be. But then came the sunrise and rolled back the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Yeah, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. So happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Let's go. And just like the blind man, I wandered alone. Those worries and fears I claim for my own. Then like a blind man who God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Yeah, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Say, hey, four,
I saw the light. I saw the light, no more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial soul. I'll fly away, come on. And I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away, come on. Yes, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I'll fly away.
have seen so clearly through the life of this church that God is faithful. And so even as we have fun and we celebrate tonight, tonight is an act of worship. It's an act of remembering God's faithfulness. So as we sing these lines, I want you to echo this part with us, that as we sing that He is our hope and He is our peace, we sing out together as a church, believing faithful is our God. All right, so let's sing this together. We believe God's faithful. We're celebrating that tonight together. We've got some videos you're going to get a chance to see, so take a minute and watch this as we just thank God for His faithfulness through years of what He's done through this church.
My God is real. He's real in my soul. My God is real, for he has washed and made me whole. His love for me is like pure gold. You see, my God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. You see, there are some things I may not know. Oh, and there are some places I cannot go. Oh, but I am sure. Yes, I'm sure of this one thing, that my God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. Oh, yes, God is real. He's real in my soul. My God is real, for he has washed, he's made me whole. His love for me, yes, his love is like pure gold. You see, my God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. Now I cannot tell just how I felt when Jesus took all my sins, he took them away. Oh, church, but on that day, yes, on that very hour, oh, my God was real, for I can feel his holy power. Oh, yes, God is real. Yes, he is. He's real in my soul. Oh, my God is real, for he has washed, he's made me whole. His love for me, yes, his love for me is just like pure gold. Oh, my God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. Did you hear that? I cannot tell just how I felt. Oh, when Jesus took, he took my sins, he took them away. Oh, let me tell you, but on that day, on that very day, and on that hour, my God was real, for I can feel his holy power. Oh, yes, God is real. Yes, he is. He's real in my soul. Oh, my God is real, for he has washed and made me whole. His love for me, oh, you see, it's like pure gold. Oh, yes, it is. My God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. His love, his precious love for me, is like pure gold. My God is real. My God is real. You see, my God, my precious God, my saving Lord is real, for I can feel him in my soul. It has been several years since I sat down at the piano and did that, and I was pretty rusty. Let me sing one other song for you now that I know that you all know. And if you will, when you hear the chorus to this song, if you want to sing, go ahead and sing with me. His eye is on the sparrow. Now, why should I feel discouraged? Oh, and why should the shadows come? Oh, you see, why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven? It's my new home. Oh, when Jesus is my portion, an ever constant friend is he. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me, and I sing because I'm happy, and I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. John 14:1 says, to let not your heart be troubled. His tender word I hear. Oh, you see, church, and resting on all of God's great goodness, tonight, I lose all my doubts. I lose each and every one of my fears. I draw thee closer to him. From all cares, from all my cares, Christ Jesus, he set my soul, he set it free. You see, his eye is on the sparrow. Oh, church, I know he watches over you. He watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know that he watches me. Oh, tonight I sing because I'm happy. Oh, I sing because Christ Jesus, he set my soul, he set it free. His eye, Christ's eye, Jesus' eye, oh, his eye, it's on that little bitty, it's on that tiny sparrow. Oh, church, tonight I know that he watches over you, and he watches watches over me. His eye, Christ's eye, Jesus' eye, it's on the sparrow. And I know he watches. You see, that little tiny bird that he feeds and he takes care of, if he cares so much about that bird, he's watching over you and I tonight. God bless you.
For the honor of the Father who reaches out to us, that we might live inside his love, he gave his only son. For the honor of the Savior, let the cross be lifted high.
Yeah, we had our church at Barlag Elementary School, and we bought an old house across the street from Barlag called the Hudson House.
I mean, there weren't a lot.
Not even 30 or 40 people, probably. And then every Sunday, it would be a few more.
Now, how does it?
Everybody had to take part. I mean, you didn't just sit on the bench. Mm. You had to take part.
Oh, for goodness.
And
for the
neighborhood springing up everywhere.
And where Raw Lake is was still farm. Okay. And the white house across the road was the farmhouse. And she moved out and let us, Miss Hudson, let us use the farmhouse to meet on Wednesday nights or to have deacon suppers or something like that until we grew too big. Then we started, we broke ground for what I thought looked like a giant teepee. but I love it. When I saw the plans, we had just come back from Cherokee country. I said, I never saw a church look like that. It looks like a big teepee to me. But I love it. I really do. I like the ceiling, and I like a lot of it.
Well, I can remember when the church met, in the elementary school, you know, just getting started. And I remember the very first pastor before Hoffman, Clay Manley. And I remember the construction of the church, and that was very exciting for everybody to see it come up out of the ground. And she mentioned the Hudson Home, which is right across from the original chapel of the church. And eventually that's where the pastor's home was. They built a brick house. Yeah, and it was exciting to see it grow and develop into something really significant, where before it was nothing. It was really, really exciting to see. And people you knew, like my father and his friends and the other members of the board of deacons, and what they did, how they made it.
Well,
I was thinking about that this morning, and on New Year's Eve, we went at the Hudson Home again, across from the original chapel. They would have, what do they call it? A New Year watch night or
watch
something?
Watch night.
Watch night. Everything. Get everybody over there so nobody misbehave. We would be good inside the Hudson Home as we approach midnight on New Year's Eve. And that
years. But anyway, we love Raleigh, and we like the fact that our pastor has always taught God's word. That's the way it should be. I pray for the future of our church, Brow Lake. I want it to always put gospel first, and reach out to people, because that's what we're all about, to bring people to Jesus Christ, our Savior, and that's what I want for the future. Every who teaches and preaches God's word, and I always want a plea for people to come to Jesus, because the devil's working overtime, you know, and our time for the end is coming near, and I pray for every family in our church. May we always put our Heavenly Father first, Jesus and our family, and others always. And God bless us, everyone.
Well, I didn't steer you wrong with Tony Hamilton, did I? No, that was good. Well, now we're going to have an ensemble from the Sons of Jubal, and they're going to come up and lead us in worship, and I think you're going to really enjoy this also. So put your hands together for this ensemble here.
mansion in the sky. Don't be grieving, 'cause I'm leaving. Don't cry when I say goodbye. Be no weeping, where I'm going, to my mansion in the sky. To my mansion in the sky. To my mansion in the sky.
Breaks the power of sin and darkness, whose love is mighty and so much stronger, the King of glory, the King above all kings, who shakes the earth with a holy thunder, who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder, the King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Our chaos back into order, who makes the orphan a son and daughter, the King of glory, the King of glory, who rules the nations with truth and justice, shines like the sun in all of its brilliance, the King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my cross. You laid down your life, that I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. sing for all that you've done for me. This is amazing grace. This is amazing grace. This is amazing grace. Amazing grace. Every time I left his mercy for the path of my own sin is washed away, washed away by the blood of Jesus. And every way that I have ever failed him, oh, you see, time and time and time and time again, is washed away, washed away by the blood of Jesus. Washed away, washed away in a flood, is washed away. Mercy poured, it poured it down on me that day, and all my sin was washed away. Every struggle with temptation, every reason washed away, mercy poured, it poured it down on me that day, and all of my sin was washed away. Oh, oh precious, oh precious is the flow that makes me, church, it makes me white as snow. You see, no other, no other, no other fount, no fount I know. It's nothing but the shed blood, the cleansing blood, the precious blood of Christ Jesus, who washed away, yes, been washed away. Was washed away. Oh, my sin was washed away. You see, church, on July 20th of 1975, all of my sins were washed away.
these words, that's a Snapchat. Boomerang with the praise and the right back. Man, we higher than the sky, no turn back. If it be our last night, leave it all here. No fear, be clear, this is your year. Let go of anything that isn't God's steer. By Zine with the dream, man, it's so clear. Yeah, so clear. And you know wherever you go, I'ma stick close, they gon' think we a duo. Bond so tight, hug it out like a sumo. And I never think twice, you the boss of my life, no Hugo. And this world not down with us. They can try to limit faith, but it's down to us. Man, love so deep, not a game to us. When the blessing comes down, man, the praise go up, yeah.
Wow, what a night. We should do this every year, don't you think? What a night to celebrate with the music and worship and now to see really the heartbeat of Briar Lake. I want to take just a few minutes and I want to recognize some folks that are here. If you were on this mission trip to Honduras or South Carolina or VBS or Windshape, if you worked Windshape, or if you went to India early in the year, am I missing anything? We've had a great number of ministry opportunities. If you were part of any of those teams, and you served here, would y'all stand up? Let us just recognize you and thank you for being Briar Lake. Briar Lake Church, the church at Briar Lake. Thank you, each one. God bless you all. If you were a charter member that is no longer a part of Briar Lake, we have two charter members who are still here and still kicking very well. Betty and, hello. Hazel Pryor and Betty Greenway. Excuse me, Hazel. Hazel Pryor and Betty Greenway are still here and doing well. But if you're a charter member and you've gone on, you've moved elsewhere, or you're in another congregation, would you stand up? Let us recognize all the charter members. Maybe some others here. Loris, others, anybody else? We got one more. All right. There's Hazel. Wonderful. Praise God. There's some more that are living, I am sure. Don't know where they all are. Take the FBI to find them. But I don't even know. They're kind of busy these days doing something. I don't know what. But anyway, we're going to try to track them all down and have them next time. We'll have more here, I hope. If you are staff member of Briar Lake presently, would you stand up? Present staff members that are here, would y'all stand up? God bless you, each one. And some of our folks that, you know, volunteer a lot that are, you know, here all the time. If you're a former staff member that's here, let us recognize you. There's some others here that I didn't recognize earlier. Yeah, Rodney's here, Glenda. I see Carolyn back there. Russell's over here, served here in student ministry, recreation ministry. Anybody else? Wonderful. This is Briar Lake. This is Briar Lake right here. What you saw in these videos is who we are, who God's called us to be, and this is what it's been from the beginning. This is what it is. Thank you all for singing, leading worship. As you heard tonight, the good news is that God was in Christ reconciling the world to himself, not counting our sins and trespasses against us. Isn't that good news? That's some good news. We heard it tonight, flat out, guys, ladies, gentlemen. We heard it tonight. And as Betty Greenway so aptly said, every time we share this good news, there ought to be an invitation. I don't mean that you have to come down here and stand down here and sign a card, but I want to tell you what, if you're here tonight and you say, I don't have that, I don't have that relationship, I don't have Jesus in my heart, the Bible says if you call upon the name of the Lord, you will be saved. And that's not about signing the card. It's not about walking down front. But Jesus said, don't be ashamed of me. When I come again, I'll be ashamed of you if you're ashamed of me. Don't be ashamed of Jesus. He is God in human form. He's God in flesh. He is God come to us. There's nothing more powerful than God. And that's why Jesus is so powerful, because he is God in human form. And so we've got him in our hearts, we've got him in our church, we've got him in our life, and this world needs Jesus Christ. And if you're here tonight and you don't have him, it's as simple as asking the Lord to save you. No matter how old you are, no matter how young you are, if you hear Christ calling you, say, Lord, come into my heart, save me. Repentance and faith leads one to become a Christian. Those two things, we talked about it this morning. Repentance, changing our ways, changing our mind, turning from our sin, turning to God. He'll forgive us. He'll forgive every sin we've ever committed. He'll restore us and make us right with his heavenly Father. And we'll live forever and ever in heaven. And while we're here, we're going to have a good time. Didn't you have a good time tonight? Amen. Well, I want to dismiss you tonight with a prayer and pray God bless you. We are going to have our church conference tonight. It will be, I don't have a timepiece. Can somebody give me, my phone's over there. And 10 after 7. Well, I know y'all want to fellowship just a little bit. What do you say we start the conference at 7:20? Is that good? We should vote on that, shouldn't we? We're a Baptist church. We have all for and against. 10 minutes. Should we say 7:30 and give you a little time? Y'all want a little time to hang out? Some people want to get home. I see you can't make everybody happy. If you got two Baptists, you got three opinions. That's just the way it is. So why don't we begin in 15 minutes at 7:25 sharp? The papers are back there if you want the reports, etc. Hang out if you want. We'll start in 15 minutes sharp. God bless you. Let me pray for you. Lord, thank you for this gathering here tonight. And we're thankful that Jesus washed our sins away. We're thankful for a church that's doing all we can do, Lord, and help us to do more. Help us to be more faithful. Help us to be more pure, more forgiving, more righteous, more loving, more kind, and more merciful as you are. But Lord, I thank you for the faithfulness of those 60 years ago that began in 1958 and constituted as a church on August the 2nd, 1959, after meeting for a year and a half and worshiping and praying and singing and preaching your word, and they were faithful, and look what you have done through their witness. There are people all over the world who have come to Jesus Christ from your work in this church. It's all because of you. There are people who are serving you all over the world because of what you've done through this church. There are young people who are hearing the gospel at VBS Adventure Week. There are young people who are coming here by the hundreds, 276 for VBS Adventure Week and 375 for Windshape, and most of those were different kids. And so nearly 600 kids were here this summer to hear the gospel, Lord. We're thankful for that. We're thankful for the way you provide for this church, through the generous giving of your people. Thank you, Lord. We can send teams to help teams go to Honduras and South Carolina and India and South Africa. We can help support churches in those places as we do now in other places. Vancouver, British Columbia, Ledyard, Connecticut, Bluffton, South Carolina, and elsewhere. So, Lord, we just say a big, big thank you tonight. Thank you. We pray you bless each one here and each family represented, and bless this church and its future ministry today going forward. Bless our country, Lord. Heal our wounds. Establish your truth and justice in this land and around the world. In Christ's name we pray. And all God's people said, amen. Y'all enjoy some fellowship. We'll start at 7:25.